Walks across the line, Nolan. There. Harold's Cloud, royal blue with the black sash and cap, broke sharp. Bucks ball toward the inside. Pebble City front, and there's my Romeo Lima going for an early attack.
In those left handers, here comes Ricky Bobby, charging up in Harold's Cloud. My Romeo Lima toward the inside. It's Ricky Bobby for Michael Davis, just edging away. Ricky Bobby, bounce home.
Ricky Bobby, shake and bake. Congratulations.
End result of race 5, official. Winner circle number 4, Ricky Bobby, with a sensation about Mooney Abies. Ricky Bobby's a 5-year-old big gelding, bred in Kentucky by Gunrunner. And sold up by Elusive Quality and Eschmont Trains for Vincent Provenza.
Here with the Sensation, Emmanuel Nieves, winner of the last race on Ricky Bobby.
Yes, sir.
Now, Ricky started, to me, looked like he didn't want to run at all.
Yeah, we decided to just stay behind and stay on the rail, and he kept running.
So you saved a lot of ground.
Yes, sir.
And seems like down the stretch, it's not so hard to...
Yeah, we got plenty of horses left down the lane when I make my move, and he got the job done.
Well, thanks a lot for your time, Emmanuel.
Thank you, guys.
Bye.